In Northwest Oklahoma City, police say one person is in the hospital after they were shot twice in a possible road rage incident. This happened between Northwest 16th and 19th on MacArthur. Police say the suspect drove off in a gray or silver car. The victim is expected to be okay.